Happy 4th of July
from Kings Island.
Doesn't look like too bad of a crowd for a 4th. Thought it'd be a lot worse than this. We're headed inside. We're gonna go check out a couple things. And then we're gonna go ahead and show you the fireworks show later on. Park's open until midnight tonight. Taking a look at our first ride for today.
It's gonna be Diamondback on the 4th of July, and looks like the crows have not gotten in here. It is about 6 o'clock. Crowds have not gotten in here from Soap City, it looks like. Even the parking lot wasn't that busy. Looks like it's about a 10-minute wait right now. Running 3 trains today. Let's go ahead and time the wait and tell you how long of a wait it was.
Have ever been on the bat. We tried to record the gravity. They said no flash photography, never said no video recording, but we had to stop recording, so out of respect to Kings Island, we will not be showing that footage. Here's a nice flag for the 4th of July. Unfortunately, I have to delete that 20 second of footage. We will follow park rules and procedures, but they did not tell us that before boarding it. So that is the bat over there. It's one of the last of its kind in the country, and it's here at Kings Island. The only other one I could think of that I've ridden is the one at Williamsburg, Busch Gardens Williamsburg, but I don't even know if that's open anymore. But the way it hugs the terrain and everything, it's so beautiful. But let's go ahead and check out the station here. I've done enough talking on this. Being the 4th, there is nobody in line for this. Let's get some.
Friday. Get it, subscribe to